Here we have 10,000 Feet by Icy Stars, and it's a live music video, so I'm guessing we're gonna see a lot of like live footage, but the actual song kind of overlaid over that. It's 7 minutes long. It's pretty long for a video, so I'm actually interested to see. I don't know if the song's actually that long or if there's a lot of other things that are gonna be thrown in between the song. Not really sure, so let's check it out.
Initializing audio system test sequence in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Ambient textures initiate. Pass. Static frequencies engage.
Oh.
Pass.
This is interesting.
Subsonic bass, begin.
Headphones are picking this up.
Fail. 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 Warning. System mode.
Whoa. Oh! Oh! I got goosebumps from this one. Holy crap, that intro with like the electronic type stuff and testing the different sounds and everything, that was really cool. But then right off the bat they just come in with the intensity and it just sounds so awesome, and you've got that electronic I have no idea what that is, some sort of like electronic sound in the background to this whole part, and it sounds so good. It's super clean. And I think right here he's about to drop down into something. So let me back it up here, 'cause this is crazy. Wow. Wow, his vocals are so good. Is he talking about skydiving or a plane going down or something like that? Because there's obviously a lot of references to being way high up and coming down, and the last thing on his mind being you or whoever he's talking to. And the clips between the different places he's at with fans and the crowd is so cool. But there's an underlying meaning to these lyrics, and I don't know if it's a literal like plane going down or something, or if it's kind of like a subliminal message or something for something a little bit more deeper. So far, it's crazy. Oh. Wow. Oh. Oh, wow. Whoa. His screams screams are so good. You've got they contrast each other so good. You've got the high note scream from one, and then the low growl. I think it was saying, "We are the living dead." Oh my gosh. Oh, it sounds so good. Wow. Oh! What is that? What is that sound? What is that sound? Is that a guitar? Is that a guitar that's popping off, or is that a keyboard, or is that neither? What is it? That sounds so crazy. And oh, they just like broke it down there, and the guitar strum just kind of resonating. But then they have that like electronic kind of sound. I don't know if it was a guitar or a keyboard. Oh my gosh, this sounds so good. And all these clips of him like hanging out and chilling with the fans is so cool. Oh. Whoa. Oh. Wow. Wow, again, the vocals are so good. They contrast each other so well. And the size of the crowd here in this music video is a crowd that I could handle. It's not massive, but it's not tiny. It's like a really good, it's a really good venue. I would love to go to a show. If this is the type of energy and how their shows are, I think I would really enjoy going to one of these shows. This is such a good song. I just love the sound of it. Oh my gosh. Oh! Wow, there's just so many different clips of like behind the scenes at the venue. Kind of like their daily life mixed into this whole thing, and I think that's so cool. And there's so many clips with them like spending time interacting with their fans, and that's like when an artist takes the time out of their day to to go above and beyond and do things like that for their fans speaks a lot about them, and I'm sure everybody really appreciates it. Wow. Whoa. Oh. Oh, wow. I love that guitar. Oh my gosh. Wow. Ooh. Whoa. Oh my gosh, that was so good. I loved everything about I love these guys. The sound that they use is so interesting. They definitely mash like this electronic almost dubsteppy sound with their heavy metal, and it just works so well. And the two singers, how their voices contrast, one hitting these crazy high notes and the other one has the intensity with the growling and the lower notes. Oh, it works so well. I absolutely love this song, and it looks so much fun seeing the different clips of behind the scenes, their daily life kind of mixed in with the actual show going on and just the amount of craziness happening. Wow. That looks so fun. I really, really love that. So I am definitely going to be checking more of these guys out. If there's any other recommendations, please throw them my way. I do have Running with Scissors, I believe, is one song on my list I've seen a lot of people ask for. So please feel free to throw recommendations out. I love this band. I love everything I've heard so far. So other than that, yeah, thanks for sticking around. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it.